Hi everyone and welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, then please take a moment to subscribe and also you can follow me up in socials to get connected. So for today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you 6 different ways in which you can style one plain solid black t-shirt. And I think every girl has this plain black t-shirt in their wardrobe. So yeah, I have shared 6 different ways in which you can style a black t-shirt. I have also shared a similar video in which I have shared 5 different ways in which you can style a plain white kurta. So if you like such content, then do check out the video. Now, without further ado, let's just quickly get into the looks. So for the first look, I have paired the black t-shirt with black pants and this gives a pretty monochrome look, all black sort of a look. And I have added a watch to accessorize and then paired it up with a sling bag. Now for the second look, I have teamed up the black t-shirt with pink denim skirt and this pink color adds a pop element to the outfit. Now for the third look, I have paired this black t-shirt with this peg trousers and I have also carried white sneakers and I have worn the bum bag as a shoulder bag. Now for this look, I have again started with an all black monochrome look. However, this time I have opted for a flare pant and then I have added a belt to give my waist a definition. And then I have layered it up with a red colored overcoat. This gives a very boss vibe look and you can also wear the belt on top of your jacket just like so. Now moving next, I have paired up this black t-shirt with my lehenga and this helps in getting a very beautiful Indo-Western sort of a look. Again, I have added a belt, but this time I have added a thin belt and I have added a neck piece to accessorize a bit. And to even amp up the look, you can go for a dupatta that is completely optional. And also you can tie up the dupatta to form puffy sleeves. Now for the very last look, I have teamed up this black t-shirt with my strappy dress and I have again added up the belt to give some definition. So those were all the looks that I have created. I hope you liked it. Thank you so much for watching the video and I'll see you all next time in the next video. Bye!